Welcome back. The Ivancic family won the game and they are ready to win
$10,000.
All right. Annie, Michelle is off stage. You can't see or hear your answers. I'll ask you 5 questions in 20 seconds.
Great.
Try to give me the most popular answer. Can't think of something, say pass.
Okay.
I'll come back to it if there's time. Okay. If you and Michelle get 200 points, you win $10,000. Yep. Are you ready?
I'm ready.
20 seconds on the clock, please. Clock will start after I finish reading the first question.
Okay.
Good luck.
Thank you.
On average, how much does it cost to take public transit?
$3.
Name a fruit that's used to garnish a cocktail.
Strawberry.
Name something you feel, something you would feed a horse by hand.
Hay.
Name a place where you should not talk.
Church.
Name a word used to describe a mattress.
Soft.
Turn around. On average, how much does it cost to take public transit? You said $3. Survey said. Name a fruit that's used to garnish a cocktail. You said?
Strawberry.
Strawberry. Survey said?
Okay, okay.
Name something you would feed a horse by hand. You said? Hay. Survey said?
Okay.
Name a place where you should not talk. And if you did...
there might be trouble.
Yeah, you got a whack in the back of the head. You said? Church. Survey said?
Okay.
Name a word used to describe a mattress. You said? Soft. Survey said? Nice. Very nice. Good start. Yeah. Okay. All right, Michelle. 80 points for $10,000. I'm gonna ask you the same 5 questions. It's a little tougher. You get 25 seconds. Are you ready?
I'm ready.
Okay, me too. You don't sound ready.
I'm ready.
To remind everyone of Annie's answers, 25 seconds on the clock. Clock will start after I finish reading the first question. Good luck.
Okay, thanks.
On average, how much does it cost to take public transit?
$2.
Name a fruit that's used to garnish a cocktail.
Cherry.
Name something you would feed a horse by hand.
Carrot.
Name a place where you should not talk.
Church.
Try again.
A funeral.
Name a word used to describe a mattress.
Soft.
Try again.
Firm.
All right. Very nice. On average, how much does it cost to take public transit? You said $2. Survey said?
Okay.
$3. $3, okay. Number one.
Okay.
68 points. Name a fruit that's used to garnish a cocktail. You said cherry. Survey said?
Yeah!
Number one answer. Number one answer.
Okay.
Name something you would feed a horse by hand. You said? I didn't know horses ate carrots. Do they eat carrots?
I think so. I hope so.
Let's hope 36 people know something about carrots and horses. Survey said? Not gonna get it yet, though, right? Let's not get excited.
I don't know.
Couple more questions. Got it early. Good, number one answer. Library, should not talk, number one answer. Mattress, soft, number one answer. $10,000. If you like that one and you wanna see more Family Feud Canada videos, check these ones out.